should just send data straight across. No software involved, just direct data streaming followed by a carriage return symbol to drop it down to the next cell. So this does also work with iPhone.